Well, during National Park Week, one D.C. leader wants to rename Rock Creek Park. Congresswoman Eleanor Holmes Norton introduced that bill yesterday. The bill will rename Rock Creek Park to Rock Creek National Park. The name change would highlight the park as one of the nation's great historic parks. Rock Creek is the nation's oldest federally managed park